Welcome to this powerful healing hypnosis to help you remove blocks that inhibit your ability to feel strong self-esteem, self-worth, and confidence. Maybe your self-esteem shows up as perfectionism, that whenever you reach a goal, you set another one further away. Or maybe you shy away from attention, don't want to be noticed. Whether you are looking for the spotlight or hiding in the shadows, the desire is the same. Don't see the real me. My name is Sarah from Unlock Your Life, and I am here to guide you. My words will combine with the power of your subconscious and the infinite wisdom and power of the superconscious to fast-track building your self-esteem and break down any blocks. And you can be seated or you can lie down. Take your time to get into bed or settle into a chair. Arrange your pillow to feel that your head is completely supported. And as you settle under the sheets and you start to slowly relax and feel your body spread and soften across the surface of the bed or the chair you are in. Your heart space expands and bring to mind what you would start to do with better self-esteem. Notice one thing of everything you would do with stronger self-esteem. And what would be something you would no longer do? One thing you would be free of? Notice that too. And perhaps you can start to get a feeling of how you would hold yourself differently, how you would move differently. And this doesn't mean being on stage necessarily. Confidence isn't walking into a room thinking you're better than everyone. It's walking in and not having to compare yourself to anyone. So you now know that you want to change, is that right? Yes. And you have some idea, vague or clear, of some changes you wish to make, to stop and start doing. And now, are you ready to embrace this change? If so, then repeat yes in your mind. And remember, your subconscious mind hears every word I say, so you don't need to focus consciously anymore. If you haven't already, gently close your eyes and with the next out-breath, you are already going to start sinking down, relaxing, softening the body, letting go of thoughts in your mind. Allow those warm feelings to flow through your body, softening any tension that may be lingering from the day. You don't have to hold your eyes closed, and in fact, you can open and close them whenever you want, because you are in control. You are the person who has the greatest control over your own life. And now, if your eyes are open, you can close them again. And if already closed, release all the muscles now around your eyelids. Let those muscles release their grip all around your eyes, behind your eyes. Feel those muscles melt like warm wax. Take in a couple of long, deep breaths. And enjoy the feeling of starting to relax. Exhale any wondering or waiting. Inhale again. Release any thoughts. And continue to feel that warmth in the muscles around your eyes. And allow that feeling to spread. And just as wax melts and go smooth in the sun, allow this warmth to spread up to your forehead and smooth the muscles across your forehead. And those worry wrinkles or focus wrinkles release, releasing a grip. Feel the release of any anxiety, if there is any. As trapped thoughts are freed from those muscles, you can blow them away. And feel a lightness in your forehead. An ease spread across your face. Enjoy the feeling settling more and more into the here and now. And as the muscles holding your eyelids are softening and relaxing more, behind your eyes too, your eyes release any focus. And your mind releases too, letting go of any puzzle or problem that it may be turning over in your mind. Feel relaxation spread even more. And as you exhale, you release what needs to go. And your attention may focus for a while on my words and drift away. It really doesn't matter, as you still at some level hear every word I say. Your mind hears and your body hears every single word. And as your breath flows more easily now, it's easier and easier to allow relaxation to flow all around your entire head. Breathe in and out. And feel that calm state flow through your cheeks and into your jaw. And perhaps you notice if your jaw is clenched. And if so, does this represent some aspect of self that you are holding back? Some truth in you that needs to speak up. And we will work on that. And you can now allow your jaw to unlock. Teeth part gently, and those small movements are signals to deepen your state of calm as your lips part, the hinge of your jaw goes soft. And even those small muscles in your lips relax. No need to hold your tongue. Let your tongue rest gently on the bottom of your mouth. And the air flow freely in and out. As your jaw hangs loose and your vocal cords gently vibrate with every breath, and you feel the breath over your lips as you breathe out. Feel the air like a sigh of relief. Feel even the most subtle tension that is always unconsciously present. Release. Allow your voice to be heard and start to reveal the truth. Connect to the truth. and your state of calm deepens, just as your breath travels more deeply down. You sink down and down, expanding into deeper and deeper calm. And once relaxation is in flow, feel the breath continue to flow around your neck in a gentle spiral. Every part of your neck releasing constrictions. And your neck may feel like a large spring that starts to unwind and more subconscious tension simply melts away now. And as it does, you can feel your shoulders drop gently. Creating space between your shoulders, your neck and ears. As you embrace this freedom, any burden of the day is dissolved. It is safe to relax, to open up. Take up all the space that you need. You have a right to be here, to claim your space. And feel these good feelings flow down to your abdomen, into your lower belly. As you breathe confident and steady breaths, with every wave of air, your body rises and sinks, and relaxation flows down your spine, and you feel a subtle lengthening throughout your body. No more making yourself small, no more hiding away. And sense this overflow of good feelings flow down your arms, through your right arm, all the way down to the fingertips on your right hand. And now feel the same looseness and softness flow all the way down your left arm. Left hand. And as your upper body is so loose, front and back, head, neck, shoulders and chest, arms rest heavy, You can send these good feelings to your lower body now. All the way down through your hips, your seat, down the right leg and left leg to the very soles and toes of your feet. And again you breathe in and send this wonderful energy throughout your lower body. And any muscle not needed right now can soften completely. Notice what you feel, the good feelings that span from your head all the way to your toes. Simply be, simply breathe. As the outside world dissolves with every out breath. Feel yourself going deeper, deeper into the center of you, as you are magnetically drawn to that very essence of you. You feel every cell in your body activate and energize. Every cell stays perfectly relaxed, but is active and ready. Conscious mind asleep, subconscious awake. And you continue to travel to find that unshakable, indestructible essence of you that shines like a guiding light in the dark. And as I count down now from 5 to 1, we will travel until we find that light, that center. And 5, going deeper to search for the light inside. 4, subconscious, stay with me as we go further. 3, so relaxed and calm. 2, getting closer, seeing a brighter light. and one allowing yourself to arrive in your own time. And you may have some conscious awareness or not, and it really doesn't matter, because it is your subconscious I'm working with. Subconscious, please indicate you are with me. Thank you. And take a moment to notice the space which is the center of self. This light. And now, subconscious, in this wonderful, peaceful state, can you confirm you are ready to work with me? To boost self-esteem, self-worth, and to find true confidence in the true self? Please let me know yes. Thank you. And into this space, we will invite the superconscious to unite with my words and your subconscious to do the good work. And I will count down again, this time from 3 to 1. And I am now calling forward the superconscious, calling out 3 to show themselves. See a light above you. And 2 superconscious come closer, and all good feelings get stronger. And 1 arriving. Superconscious, please make yourself known. Good. Now, superconscious and subconscious, we are here today to both remove blocks to confidence and self-esteem and build up healthy self-esteem, self-worth, and confidence. For that to happen, let's do some immediate positive work. Superconscious and subconscious, can you please take the emotional state to the highest, the best, the most pleasant feelings? Please do that now. Thank you. Superconscious and subconscious, please now amplify all good feelings to the highest levels. If they can go any higher, make them higher. Thank you. Now, superconscious and subconscious, we will work on all aspects of self-esteem, self-worth, and confidence, removing all blocks and building up these qualities to the maximum level. superconscious and subconscious, please now locate the greatest cause of low self-esteem, self-worth, and confidence. The issue. Please locate this now. Thank you. Now, superconscious and subconscious, please now remove the impact of whatever the issue was. Please do that now. Thank you. Superconscious and subconscious, if relevant, please show that the impact was not the intent of this issue. Please do that now. Thank you. Superconscious and subconscious, please remove any other impact that may remain. Any pain, any hurt, any trauma, any limiting beliefs. Please do that. Now. Thank you. Superconscious and subconscious, please now pass on any lessons learned and wisdom to be retained in the conscious mind if helpful. Please do that now. Thank you. Superconscious and subconscious, from the point of this event or issue in time, please travel back further in time. Is there anything else that is negatively affecting self-esteem and confidence? Anything else that was the root cause? Follow timelines back from the worst first memory. Now, superconscious and subconscious, if there is anything else affecting the issue, please remove that, heal that, or transmute that now. Thank you. And now, superconscious and subconscious, let's travel back again. Is there anything else? Any other root cause of low self-esteem, self-worth, and confidence that we have not yet uncovered? If so, superconscious and subconscious, please remove, heal, transform or transmute this now. Thank you. superconscious and subconscious. Now that we have healed everything from this lifetime, let's travel back to before this life, to pre-birth. Superconscious and subconscious, if there is anything affecting the issue, please heal this, remove this, transmute or transform this now. Thank you. Superconscious and subconscious. Please now travel to past lives. Please neutralize, transmute, erase, or heal anything that negatively affects self-worth, self-esteem, and confidence. Please do that now. Thank you. Superconscious and subconscious. Please now address any ancestral or genetic memories related to the issue. Please do that now. Thank you, superconscious and subconscious. Please reclaim anything that is needed from past lives or between lives for this person to complete their sense of identity, self-worth, and self-esteem. Please do that now. Thank you, superconscious and subconscious. Please add in anything else that is not known or was fragmented from past lives to make this person whole and complete. Please do that now. Thank you, superconscious and subconscious. Now let's travel forward in 3D time space to the birth in this life. and now show the birth and show how the listener is emerging into total love and held in the arms of unconditional love. Allow these feelings to fill the mind-body so that the very first experience of this life is one of love, unconditional love. Bliss that this being has been born. Allow this to build up new positive connections with coming into this life. Please do that now. Thank you. Superconscious and subconscious, please now show the listener that they are completely loved, totally accepted for who they are. Please do that now. Thank you. And now, superconscious and subconscious, we are going to move forward through time and continue to add in feelings and associations of unconditional self-worth, self-esteem, and confidence at every age. As I mention every age, superconscious and subconscious, please add these feelings in to every body and mind memory. As a baby, a toddler, a child, all ages of the child, up until the age of 12. And now as a teenager, now the 20s if relevant, now the 30s, if relevant. and beyond to every age in this lifetime. Every year, every week, and every day. Please ensure that every day, every week, and every year has associations of unconditional self-worth, self-esteem, and confidence. Please do that now. Thank you. And now we are at the current age, in this life. Now superconscious and subconscious is self-worth, self-esteem, and confidence as high as possible, a 10 out of 10. If not superconscious and subconscious, please build them up now, reinforce them, and embed mechanisms so they remain permanently at tens. Please do that now. We will now address any related emotions, any related thoughts, any related memories, superconscious and subconscious, now that we've built in feelings of safety and security. Please remove, eradicate, transmute, or heal any sense of any lack, any scarcity of time, any lack of money or other resources. Please transmute, neutralize, remove or transform all of these to abundance. Please do that now. Thank you. And now that we have moved to a mindset of abundance, superconscious and subconscious, please now show some aspect of the abundance of their limitless mind. Please do that now. Thank you. Superconscious and subconscious, now that we have safety, security, and strong self-esteem, worth, and confidence, are there any lingering lower emotions? Anything persistent? If so, please release, neutralize, transform, or transmute any lower emotions now. Please do that now. Thank you. Superconscious and subconscious, are there any residual, trapped, or limited forms of thinking, feeling, or behaving that can be released now? If so, please release any patterns of thinking, feeling, and behaving that do not resonate or support the highest self-esteem, self-worth, and confidence. Please do that now. Thank you. Superconscious and subconscious, please remove any secondary benefits that maybe remain related to the issue. Please release those now. Thank you. Superconscious and subconscious. If relevant, please show the conscious mind all of the benefits of high self-esteem, high self-worth, and robust confidence. Please do that now, building up the image to be brighter, more vivid, more real than ever before. Please do that now. Thank you. Superconscious and subconscious, please ensure that this person recognizes that their natural state is to be high in self-esteem, self-worth, and confidence. Please do that now. Thank you. Now, superconscious and subconscious, please show this person some aspect of their greatness. Please reveal this now. Thank you. Superconscious and subconscious, please now spend a minute strengthening, building up the neural pathways and any other system to reinforce the default pathways to be ones of healthy self-esteem, strong self-worth, and robust self-confidence. Please do this now. Thank you. And you may feel all the neurons firing in a positive chain reaction. Superconscious and subconscious. Please complete any other healing and alignment of the energetic body to support the highest emotions, the highest vibrations, and the most positive self-image. Please work on the meridians and chakras if needed. Please do that now. Thank you. Superconscious and subconscious, please now heal and adjust anything else that is needed at the physical level to support optimal feelings of well-being, comfort, and highest self-esteem. Please do that now. Thank you. Superconscious and subconscious. If there is anything else that is needed to build up self-esteem to the highest levels, please do anything and everything now. Thank you. And now that we are coming to an end, superconscious and subconscious, please now deepen the state of calm and also build up the levels of joy, optimism about the future to the highest possible levels. Please do that now. Thank you, and thank you, superconscious and subconscious. If there is any work still unfinished, please carry on until it is completed, tonight, or over another night. And as this powerful healing hypnosis comes to an end, you can continue on, sinking deeper and deeper into a deep and dreamless sleep. And tomorrow when you wake, you will be refreshed and revitalized, fully knowing and accepting yourself in this highest state of self-esteem, self-worth, and confidence. Ready, willing, and believing that you have an abundant mindset, that you are deserving of the best success, the best relationships, and you will believe that you can achieve whatever may be your goal or dream.